Other relevant factors to be considered by this Honourable Court, I humbly request the Honourable Court to take cognizance of the following facts.
Thank you, the accused's first appearance in the court.
And it would therefore not be in the interest of justice if I'm kept in custody. With the help of the
has been said regarding the quantum and specifically in respect of accusing law 1 and